Hello and welcome back to another episode of A Meal's Trains. Today we're at Stalybridge. Today we're at Stalybridge and we're going on the Stockport to Stalybridge Parliamentary train. Is 142033, and we have the classic Northern experience of a Pacer with bench seating, and it will be nice to enjoy this one. I've still got it because the Pacers are going away in a few years. Station guide bridge. Now the next two stations, Denton and Reddish South, are only served by the once a week train, which makes them some of the least used stations on the rail network. And I have a prediction, which is that because Northern's been on strike, this train hasn't been running so much for the past few weeks. So that may mean that Rhenish South or Denton become the least used stations in the country. South, which was our second stop, and now the last stop is Stockport, and two people actually got on at Denton, and two people got on at Rhenish South as well. Two people also got off at Rhenish South, so The stations are used, just not very much. Beyond Denton, the line narrows down to single track. I think, from what I can see at Reddish South, it did actually used to be double track. Made it to Stockport, which is on the main line coming south out of Manchester down towards the West Coast main line. So it's quite busy, it's quite a big busy station, and I'm gonna fill the trains out here. We've got about half an hour and then we'll get back on the train and go back to Stalybridge on the same train as before, and then we're gonna go back up to Stalybridge. return trip, both at Denton and Reddish South. And as you saw there at Denton, this line is still used quite extensively by freight trains. Used to run only in the northbound direction, only on a Friday morning, but in the timetable change last year, they changed it to going both ways on a Saturday morning. And the reason why it goes both ways is because Northern has to run the line, and no one really uses it, so it's not really worth having a full train service. So they only have like two trains a week one in each direction. To fill their franchise commitments. If you want to know more about parliamentary trains, there'll be a link to a video in the description by a channel called Half as Interesting, which explains it much better than I could. So as you can see, we've made it back to Stalybridge. Now I'm going to go off into Manchester and explore the tram network, but that will be in another video. So that is it for today. I hope you have enjoyed. Please remember to like, comment and subscribe. Thank you for watching. This has been Emil's Trains. Ta-ta for now.